Not Chinese. I'm Filipino.
Tampok ang kulturang Pilipino at batang Pinoy sa bagong comedy show na Son of a Critch ng CBC Television. Kabilang si Mark Rivera sa mga bida sa programang ito na base sa totoong buhay ng Canadian comedian, actor at writer na si Mark Critch noong 1980s sa St. John's, Newfoundland.
I didn't believe it at first. I thought I'd never got the role, but surprisingly, the production chose me. I portray the role of a Filipino boy named Richie Perez. He is a painfully shy kid, and he wants to fit in with the other kids at his school, but he is being bullied because of his color and ethnicity.
Maski ang mga magulang ni Rivera, hindi makapaniwala na nakatanggap ang kanilang anak ng ganitong oportunidad.
You're surprised kasi we don't really expect it. He doesn't really want to be an actor because it's not his forte. It's, you know, he's a singer, he's a musician. But then we tried it. We submitted the self-tape video, and then he got a call back.
Kahit walang formal training sa pag-arte si Rivera, na-impress sa kanya ang co-creator ng programa na si Mark Critch.
I was delighted when I first saw Mark audition. He has a natural ease as an actor. It reminded me a lot of my friend Richie Perez, who he plays. Physically, he reminded me a lot of him. But also he has a very gentle, humble, and wonderful way in which he carries himself. And after we had auditioned various people for the role, I was speaking to Benjamin, who plays young me, and I said, of all those people, who do you connect the most with? And he said, Mark. And after that, it was a no-brainer. I felt he was the right choice.
Nadiskubre din ni Rivera na marami siyang pagkakatulad kay Richie Perez. May mga bago din siya natutunan na talento para gampanan ang kanyang role.
Playing the cello is one. And another is moonwalking. It was pretty hard, but I got it. When I met the real Richie, we became close friends and we were into music.
Ang mga magulang ni Rivera ay hindi lamang natutuwa sa nakamit ng kanilang anak, pati na rin sa pagbabahagi ng kulturang Pilipino sa ilang episodes ng programa.
It's family oriented. Even in showing their Filipino culture, you know, when there's Filipino gathering, there's always food. I just remember there is, Christine, you have to watch it because there will be part of history and it's funny.
Oh, they really get somebody who knows the Filipino culture.
Yeah.
That's why we're so thankful. We're so proud of this, that our culture is, like, you know, being shown to this show,
yeah,
and shared, right?
Mapapanood ang Son of a Critch kada linggo sa CBC Television at sa streaming platform na CBC Gem. Para sa TFC News, Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.